Check out this incredible video that a viewer sent to us of thousands of ladybugs at the North Peak of the Sandias. Carl Gervais tells us that in early spring, thousands of ladybugs fly to an area of higher elevation such as Sandia North Peak. They then begin to mate before hibernating.